I'm so glad I paid $400 to be your friend. 6 months of planning was totally worth it. Woo! So worth it. Can we be best friends forever? Sweet, of course. Dreams never expire. Good. So I want you to be the maid of honor at my wedding.
Of course.
I got us some more beer while you're in the bathroom.
Oh my god, that's so nice of you.
And then I drank it. You know what? Let's just go to country night every Wednesday night.
Definitely. So much fun.
Wait, did you see who I was meeting up with in the bathroom line?
Yeah, Dom.
Oh my god, no. Vinny. Mike.
I mean, Mike.
Yeah.
Go me.
I think I was hooking up with Kyle.
Ugh, as usual. You know who I'm so glad isn't here tonight, though?
Who?
Rob. Oh. He's so creepy.
Let me buy you some pizza from the taco stand.
No, listen, we're vegan because it's trendy.
Vegan. Well, maybe if there's nothing suitable for your mouth at the taco stand, maybe there's something better back in my apartment. Like a tofu burger, pervert.
So, like, what's your address?
No,
Kelly, we talked about this. Rob, we are classy.
Need I remind you that I am the king of classy gentlemen, and I am graduating from SUNY Oneonta, a party school, with a degree in marketing. So what do you mean more classy than that? The joke's on you because I love going to the Knob.
Stand on the box, stock your feet, stock your feet.
Yeah.